They are not installed now, but we have the hardpoints 1 and 9, which are the tip pile.
Yeah.
Because it, since the program is quite wide, each prototype has been designed for something unique. Yeah. So this one is like, for instance, it will be high angle attack testing and supersonic flight. This one will be carriage, that one will be radar. So we have to spread the development phase on 3 aircraft, so each one has its own peculiarities. So the one which we clear to carry initially will be this one. So once we clear the carriage of the stores here, then like right along we'll also clear the other one. Basically that's the certification process, how it works.